Hello. Hello. Welcome back to Project Arrhythmia. So last video, well, last actual, like, Project Arrhythmia video, we did, write meow. Hold on, let me see if I actually did this right. Yeah, alright, cool. I downloaded a few more levels. So we have, last time we did write meow and robot language. I think now we're gonna do, we had Opia and Turbo Killer, right? I think we'll do these two, and if they're easy enough, we can do Duality or Deep Inside Myself, because that looks cool. But I think we're gonna do Duality because Dim Rain 47 is an artist that I know. If you don't know, he made At the Speed of Light, which is a Geometry Dash song. So we'll do some Bloodbath and Bloodlust, so that's cool. We'll just wait for this to load. Luckily, I already figured it out, so I'm gonna wait 14 minutes for me to freaking figure out how the frick do you play this. Come on. And the Project Arrhythmia videos are actually getting good views. Like, my first video got 61 views, I think, and that's not usual for me. And I'm glad to be playing it again, because it's freaking awesome. Opia by Shirobun. Hold on. Shirobun. I know that name. Right? Shirobun. I'm trying to figure it out. I think Shirobun made Into the Zone. You know Into the Zone, right? Into the Zone from Just Shapes and Beats. I think that's the song they made, right? I don't know for sure, but I think. Alright. You okay there, buddy? You got like one eye right there. Alright. Oh, shoot. Oh, God. Alright. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, this is awesome. Oh shoot, get out of here. Oh my God, this is actually really hard. How am I gonna do this? I'm dying. I have no idea what the freak I'm even doing over here. Oh my God. To never start off with expert levels. That's the worst way to start off, actually. At least do like normal levels or something, or easy ones. Because freaking, you're starting off on expert already. Okay. Oh my God. Oh my God. Come on. You're just like Into the Zone. It just. It looks just like it, right? It does, though. Oh my God. What the freaking heck? Alright. So just wait for it to, like, get out and stuff like that. Come on. Right. He's sleeping. Come on, make it to the next checkpoint. That was something you had to. That looked just like a little decoration. How the freaking heck? This part is just super hard right now, right here. My strategy is just stay here. So it moves, go back over there. Oh my God, that's bull crap right there. Come on. Okay, we're going back here. Come on. Make it, let me go to the next checkpoint, please, in peace. You're smiling, just be nice, please, mister. Oh god. Did you see what that guy did? He freaking bounced towards me. Acting all that. Okay, stay over there. Oh god. Oh, here comes the drop. Oh, is he DJing? Oh, this is a DJ for sure. Alright, come on. You can't do anything though. You're DJing, you don't know what I'm doing. Come on. Wait, are those spotlights gonna hit you? No, they can't hit you. What was hitting me there? I don't know what was hitting me. Look at him, he's enjoying himself. I don't know, maybe it's a she, I don't know, I'm not assuming genders. Come on. Come on, boy. I'm concentrating. What is hitting me? I don't see any laser right there. Come on. What the? Maybe it is a laser. I'm just not seeing it. Something's hitting me there. I don't know what is. You see, like, down here, right? New territory. I have one hit left. Come on, literally one hit left. I was so close. I was so close. I dashed through that, I swear. Oh my goodness freaking gracious. You gotta get at least that over there with like two hits at least. It would be easier for that, right? Yeah, you go over there and DJ, do whatever the frick you want. I'll be over here trying to do my crap. See, what even hit me there? I don't know what's hitting there. I'm gonna probably just have to say like an outer side. Like, what is hitting me? I don't know what that is. Come on. Oh my god, that is so hard. Come on. This is gonna be the one. All right, we got here with two hits, come on. Oh my god, why is that so tough? Alright, we gotta try our best right here. Stay. At least get to that part with two hits. That's like our best chance right there. Maybe we can stay on the right side? That was stupid. Come on, dude. I'm just gonna try to dodge the spotlights, I guess? I really don't know what to do. Here we are with one hit again, great. Just stay the farthest away you can with the whatever the beam. How did I dodge that? Come on. Come on. He's dead. Yes. We did Opia. My god, that was a lot harder than it should have been. Alright. Alright, no, we're not dealing with you anymore. Okay, so we've done these two. Now, since I did this one last time... I did make this one last time. Or these are like the first four, so I'm gonna do the first four. Maybe we can do another one later right now. Oh god, it's just throwing us right in there. Okay. I don't think I've ever heard the song though, but I know Dim Rain 47. I've listened to their music. I don't think I've ever heard this one. Alright. There's a lot of checkpoints here. It's probably gonna be really hard then. God. Holy freaking crap, that is intense. My god. Oh, I got a freaking... Oh my freaking god. What the freaking heck in heck is going on? Come on. Oh my god. Just give me the next checkpoint, please. Please, mister. There was no warning that he was gonna go through the side of it and freaking burst out whatever the freaking heck it was gonna burst out. I don't even know what that was, but it was something for sure. It was something. Alright, we're doing better. We're getting a lot more less. We're a lot less hit. Oh, there was a warning. I was just dumb. Okay. I'm still on the last checkpoint. Oh my god, this is gonna be hard. I'm getting so close to the checkpoint. Please just let me have it. Alright, we're here with three hits. Come on. God, I couldn't see anything for a second. This is all new. Here's the next checkpoint, though. God, I just want to beat this without checkpoints. Like, how would you beat this without checkpoints? You couldn't, exactly. Oh god, I got the next checkpoint, right? Yes, I did, okay. Alright, I can see that he's shooting the thing through like the beginning part or like his front part. So just don't be there. Oh god, this is so cool though. Oh my god, this is really hard. Come on. God, come on, get out. Oh my god. Luckily, it isn't that far until the next checkpoint. Come on. Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. It's that it's always that same one. Come on. Oh my god, come on. It's always that same one. I'm being honest, it's always that same one. Did I make it? I didn't make it. I swear. Wait, this isn't even Dim Rain. It was freaking Duality that was Dim Rain. I thought this one was Dim Rain. Oh, my bad. I swear. I did not press twice. Well, the developer did comment on my video. My first video. So we're gonna fix that. So hopefully that'll be fixed. But, oh my god. That sucks so much. But the developer did say like they're gonna fix it, so hopefully that'll happen soon. In the meantime, I'll see whatever the fruit we get to. Come on. Get out. We're taking one hit so far. If I get this part, come on. Fine, we can do it. If we die, we can just spawn back to this checkpoint. Oh my god, okay, it's fine though, right? Yeah, we're still right here. Come on. Oh my god, come on. Alright, this is gonna be hard, but I think I'm able to manage it. You know how I am, I'm awesome at video games, right? Even though I freaking never finished Cuphead Expert. I'm planning on finishing it. Maybe I won't. Maybe I will. Why did I do that? That was stupid. Because I'm like barely on episode 3. I cannot beat Wally Warbles. That's the problem. I need to shut up right now. I need to freaking concentrate. Come on! We made it. We made it to the next checkpoint, right? Yes, okay, come on. Oh my god, come on, that was so close, come on. Come Got it. Just dash like a last one. There you go. We're back. No, we're farther than we were. I do not remember this. Ooh. Oh god. Ah! Okay. That was a cool effect right there. Alright. Stay there. Oh god. Alright. We're fine, right? Oh, it's the last phase. Come on, boys. It's the last phase. We're still here. Alright, it's the last phase, boys. Come on. Come on, yeet. Oh, shoot. God, I got one hit left. Come on. We're done, right? One hit left. I had one hit left and we beat it. Yes! Alright. Now, another one that I wanted to do was probably... So we did it. We have... Yggdrasilleaf? I don't remember how to pronounce that. I think we should do... you know what, we did these four, right? Let's continue on the same row. How about... Sorry, Duality, I wanted to do you, but... How about we do... Yggdrasilleaf. That's the song title. Yggdrasil? I'll just call it Yggdrasil. Why not? Yggdrasilleaf. It's hard. Alright. Seems good. For a beginner, noob like me. Alright. This looks like it's related to Apia. And it's a female, I think, right? So this time it's a female. Oh yeah, hold on, let me read this. Yep, I'm reading this. Lumi, female, can't feel physical pain, likes playing games, doesn't realize that her... You know what, I'm going to restart because I wanted to read that very much. So we're going to do that again. Let's see this. Lumi, doesn't realize that her games are lethal to you. Her headphones are her source of energy. You could punch her 1,000 times and she and her feelings still won't be hurt. Well, thank you for the advice. Well, she is a female. Cool. You dress a leaf. Okay, cool. Oh god, it's just like the beginning of Milky Ways from Just Shapes and Beats. Oh my god, this is not going good. So she's like a robot, right? Alright, cool. Checkpoint. Just kind of like a robot. Running hyper.exe. I saw that. Oh my god, that's actually a lot harder than it looks. Come on. God. Oh my god, this is freaking tough. Wait, what? Just give me the next. Okay, we already have the checkpoint. Cool. Power up. 5% complete. So she's like a robot, kind of. Alright. Powering up. 60, 68, 74, 80. It's getting close to 100 now, don't you think? 99% complete. Power up complete. Oh my god. That is a lot, my boy. Come on, that is a lot of lasers. Or beams, I like to call them beams now. There are a lot of beams. Not memes, but beams. The meme beams. Okay, it's not that much if you go over here. I was in the back corner, that's why. That's why it was hard, I was in the back corner. Come on, we're about to hit the next checkpoint, come on. Ooh, it's all the little minions. Ooh, it's all... Oh my freaking gosh, dang it. What the heck? I don't know what's going on. Oh, this is actually a lot. Wait, what? Oh, it's confusing me. It's confusing me. Okay, come on, come on, come on. You just gotta watch it. Oh my god, no. No, you gotta watch it. Come on. Is this seriously going on for the entire time? Alright, we got it. Wow, you actually fought back. Must have felt good to release all that stress, huh? Sure, why not? Well, that was a lot of fun. Wish we could have played longer, though. Oh, okay, that's how you feel like. Unfortunately, I must leave for now. That's what you call playing and nearly killing me? But maybe we'll see each other again soon. Yeah, freaking right. How about you get out of my freaking face? That's what you can do. Goodbye. Until next time. Okay, well, that was pretty cool. You know what, I think this is a good place to end it, right? We did three levels, right? We did Opia, Turbo Killer, and Yggdrasil Leaf. I still don't know how to pronounce it. Anyways, hope you guys freaking enjoyed. It's like midnight right now. I gotta freaking go to bed. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And yeah, see you later.